first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
He can put them in front. And now Messi, he's put it away with his usual style.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Modric. Here's Isco. Modric. Here come Real Madrid. Challenges for the ball. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. The return ball. Good tackle. It's Isco. Modric. Marcelo. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, here comes the support. Here's Casemiro. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Now Casemiro. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Carvajal. Shots on here.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And Real Madrid get the corner.
Ronaldo!
Iniesta. Lionel Messi. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Got the tackle in.
Opportunity here!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Rafael Varane. Modric. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And now Iniesta. A break maybe from Barcelona.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Bale. Morata. Now Casemiro. Gareth Bale. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Morata!
Corner for Real Madrid. Crisp defending there. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico.
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
And now Iniesta. One back very quickly. Rafael Varane. Bale. Carvajal. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. And Barcelona on the attack. Brilliant football from this team. Makes a challenge here. Good pass, getting it forward.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Corner then for Barcelona. Some options now for the pass.
The shot's on!
Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Referee has used the advantage law. Well, the referee's given the free kick. Carvajal just working away to try and find an opening. Promising build-up until that challenge. This looks dangerous from Messi.
Opportunity now!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
And in he goes with the tackle. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Ramos. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Through pass.
Morata!
Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata. But he's pretty awkward for the opposition, too. And then the goal to his telling. I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
And the man coming off is Iniesta. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Here's Casemiro. Now Casemiro. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Jordi Alba.
Luis Suarez.
Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Lionel Messi.
Messi!
Now Casemiro.
Luka Modric usually does much better than we've just seen there. Jordi Alba.
Neymar.
On to the attack now. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
And shoots!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Piqué. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Now Casemiro. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good challenge. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro. Confident and quality on the ball. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And Barcelona on the attack. And they've cut it out. Modric. Good challenge here. Modric. Morata. Marcelo. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Here's a chance to attack. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Lionel Messi!
He's tried again, but still not added to his tally.
No, that strike, that connection wasn't quite as clean as the earlier one when he scored.
He's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Morata comes in strongly. Good, and he could get away here. Messi! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Modric.
Sergio Ramos.
Marcelo.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good play until they got that challenge in.
It's Messi.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. For Suarez. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Javier Mascherano.
Adatura.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Here's Lucas Vazquez. James Rodriguez.
looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Neymar. It's a good place to win the ball here. A substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Even play on the pitch, even play on the scoreline, and it's Real Madrid looking to try and get in front. And in he goes with the tackle.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Real Madrid have a substitute getting ready. Here's Casemiro.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Here's Lucas Vazquez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the game drawing to a close. We've got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw. The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper, at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. A timely challenge. Jordi Alba, Lionel Messi, the break maybe from Barcelona. Tries the through pass.
Oh, what a chance they had there to pick out the right pass, just couldn't manage it.
Good passing here. Keeper. And the referee has called a halt here. The final whistle is gone, and it has finished level on the scoreline at one goal apiece. It's with Gerard Piqué in central defence, it's with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
He can put them in front, and now Messi, he's put it away with his usual style.